Skyger Station. The Dominion's secret weapons lab. This is the heart that makes hybrid breeding program.
Tell me about the hybrid.
Zerg and Protoss DNA combined. Something that should not be possible.
And these creatures will follow Menksk's orders?
He believes they will. I am not so sure.
This place of metal and stone. Why?
You're not impressed? The Primal Zerg couldn't build something like this.
I do not need a wall. I will evolve armor. I do not need a weapon. I will evolve claws.
The toolmakers might create something stronger than your armor and claws.
Their tools stay the same. I collect. I change.
This place is very far out of the way, but it's guarded as if it were Korhal itself.
The Terrans must greatly prize that which lies within.
But technology at this scale... this is beyond Minsk's engineers.
Perhaps they have help from something greater than themselves.
If there are any answers, they are inside.
The powerful essence of the Primal Pack Leaders has awakened a new column and many abilities. As new tiers of abilities continue to awaken, you will gain abilities in this third column as well.
The vanguard of your swarm holds the entrance of the lab. The hybrid wait within. Let's send them to hell.
Be quick. I have a battle to command.
I must warn you about the being that runs this lab, Dr. Narud. An ancient shapeshifter who has worn many faces over the years. He made me what I am.
So he's not a Terran? Protoss? He can't be Zerg or I would know.
None of those. He is the servant of an ancient Zelnaga known as Aemon.
I learned of Aemon on Zeres. He's dead.
Well, his creation lives on. Narud is the most dangerous being you've ever met. And you will face him in there. This lab houses the culmination of Narud's research, the hybrid. They are the ultimate weapon of the final war.
The hybrid are waking up.
What's happening to you?
It's attacking me psionically, draining me.
Stay strong. You must kill the hybrid or we are all doomed.
Minsk will suffer. We adapt.
Eliminate that hybrid before its attack kills you.
Bring it down now! No time.
The hybrid is dead, but it will not be the last.
It is.
You are not welcome here, Kerrigan.
Narud.
My queen, Hybrid psionic signatures are appearing across the laboratory.
It is time. Retribution will be mine.
Hybrid. The swarm now controls this section of the lab.
Your queen. The Borderless is mine.
A Dominion force is moving on the Hive cluster.
Peace. Minsk will suffer. Is it this time? This world is mine. Boldly. Minsk will suffer. What is it this time? The swarm conquers all. Met the enemy. Our conquest continues.
Is it this time? Queen is under attack. We adapt. What is it this time?
Thank you.
We require more vessels.
A hybrid has begun attacking you psionically.
You cannot fight the inevitable.
It is time. Conquers all.
We require more Vespine gas. We require more Vespine gas.
Yes.
Much longer. The hybrid must be destroyed.
Your queen listens.
Ignore its prattling. More of the lab has come under our control.
Additional hybrid signatures detected.
Our forces are under attack.
What is it this time? No time like the present. Our conquest continues. I am
both brutalisks have been claimed by the swarm.
Excellent. Now let's finish the hybrid.
Warning. Another hybrid is attacking you.
The swarm
mineral field depleted.
Boldly.
Our forces are under attack.
Come on.
dark units that can attack flying units. Morphing Hydralisks or Mutalisks will allow us to destroy the enemy's flyers. Attacking you psionically.
Can you feel their hatred, Garrick? Coursing through your mind.
Make your people. Retribution.
Surprise!
Your queen is under attack.
But you still have no hope.
When this is over, I'm coming for you, Narud.
Detecting two hybrid signatures. They are in close proximity.
No time like the...
Thank you.
is it this time?
Has awakened two hybrid at once.
This is it, Kerrigan. Kill them and the lab is ours.
Retribution will be mine.
Signatures on this level.
Have the swarm flood into the lower levels. Kill everyone in our way. Nerud is up to something, and I intend to find out what. Nerud's mind in there. I sensed his devotion to this Amon. Nerud's been trying to resurrect his master for millennia.
It makes sense. The endless conflict between Protoss and Zerg, the hybrid, all part of a plan to bring Amon back.
Unless we stop him.